getting a new roof? In addition to choosing your shingles, you should know about the importance of what lies beneath them. Shingles are just the first line of defense. Backing them up is a layer of material called underlayment. Here's what you need to know about it. Applied directly to the wooden roof deck, underlayment repels moisture during shingle installation and protects the roof from moisture. The most common types of underlayment are synthetic and felt. Felt is typically made with organic material, such as wood pulp or synthetic material such as fiberglass. Then, it's coated with asphalt, which repels water. It comes in two thickness levels, 15-pound and 30-pound. 30-pound felt protects better and has better UV resistance. Synthetic underlayment is made of a lightweight, strong polymer fabric. It offers better UV resistance and has better water-shedding abilities. Atlas Roofing offers both types of underlayment, Summit 60 and Summit 180 synthetic underlayment, and Gorilla Guard 30 and Gorilla Guard Spec 30 engineered felt. Underlayment is a crucial component to your home's roofing system. Talk to your contractor today about which type is right for your roof. Learn more about underlayment at atlasroofing.com/roof-underlayment. Did you like this video? Give it a thumbs up or leave us a comment. For more informative videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel at youtube.com/atlasroofingcorp.